Hello everyone, this is Anastasia from Strapi, and in this video, I will show you how to add and manage content in Strapi. To do that, let's go to the Content Manager and choose a collection type to which we want to add content. Let's say we want to create a new article. Here we can start filling out all the fields that we have chosen in the Content Types Builder. If we want to, we can customize some of them. For example, the default text field has been replaced by the Sticky Editor custom field. Once your content is filled out, you can save this entry as a draft to save your work in progress. You can also publish it at any time, whenever it is convenient for you. Let's publish it right now. Now we can see that we can unpublish this entry at any time. Let's say we made a mistake and we want to revert it back to the draft state. And there it is. This feature is very convenient for content editors. Even in the draft state, the API displays the content, so it's possible to preview content that is not published yet. However, sometimes we do not need to enable a content type's draft and publish functionality. For example, if we're adding a list of countries, neighborhoods, or categories, we may want to publish them immediately, so we do not need to save this content as a draft. For such cases, it is possible to disable the draft and publish feature for a particular content type. To do that, we should go to the Content Types Builder, navigate to the content type. Let's say we want to disable the feature for category. We go to Advanced Settings and disable the draft and publish system here. There it is. Once it's done, when we go to the Content Manager and try to add a new category, we can see that we only have a save button. This feature saves a lot of time for content editors and allows them to create a personalized experience. With Strapi, users can benefit from the draft and publish states and planned publications, while at the same time it will not slow them down whenever this function is unnecessary. Since collection types may have multiple entries, they are all displayed in the list view. You can manage content directly from the list view. There is no need to click on each entry to act with it. For example, you can select multiple entries and delete them. You can also search for the right entry using the search or filters. You can also configure what kind of fields you would like displayed in the list view. And finally, duplicate an item if you want to create the same entry. All these features save a lot of time when editing content or looking for a particular entry and also help to create a more personalized experience. For instance, with Strapi, RemitBee marketing and SEO teams can independently create a website page in 15 to 20 minutes instead of 2 to 3 days. Thank you for watching this video. By the way, on our website, you can find more stories about how companies use Strapi for their project. Stay tuned for the next videos. Bye.